Hi, and welcome back to Darksiders. Now, if I remember correctly, we're in the wrong place. Yeah, this is where I killed some stuff. Okay, so when you make a save, it doesn't actually save where you was. Fun. So I think it was this way. Yeah. Still can't get over how big this character is. Right, so let's go this way. That's right. Because we'd opened one down here, I believe. This one, it's grayed out. Oh, what's the catch? What is the catch? I told you, there's a catch. You son of a... Damn you! Any more? Yes. No! No, 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 no. Okay. So we've got a key, and we saw a door back there. Wraith shard. Collect 4 shards. Wraith, cool. Okay. So, ironically, I've got to go back where I just came from. Because there be a locked door. Right, so, whoop-bump, whoop-bump, whoop-bump. So I'm guessing this locked door here? Nope. Yeah, up here. That's what this key goes to. That it? Okay. We'll worry about the other guys when you come back. Oh. There's one, there's two, there's three, four. There we are, that's what I wanted. But was it, really? I'm guessing... Yep. The only way available . Okay, what's the catch here? Yep, we have one of those which will do something, but what's behind the door? Let's have a look back here first. The jailer. Okay. Don't like you already. Right, so. Get out of the way! Invincibility frames. so he's slow. Ooh, but he hits like a truck. He hits like a truck. I saw a healthy thing over here. Darn it. Yeah, my guess is this. Because he has orbs. He's angry. Okay. Now he's going to be angry again. Oh yeah, he's angry. Come on. Come on. Okay. Nope, not round here then. Round here. Ooh. You're not happy again. Get some therapy. Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go and get this health. Health. Okay. And across, and across, and across. Okay, not such a good idea. He's not happy. Oh, forgot you. Okay, whilst... Aha! And out we come. Okay. Hello. Ah, the old boss within a boss trick, huh? What'd I do that for? To unlock this. And why would I want to unlock this? You go down. Here goes down. Okay. What's the catch? This is taking way too long. So you're probably... Oh, no, no, they didn't go for let's spawn lots of guys on top of him. Okay, we have inert bombs. So let's get you and whoop up. And then we go weak. Yep. Oosh. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Let's take you. Okay, charging up. Oh, so close. Wait a minute, where did those mobs go? Okay. Okay, invincibility. Right, so he's still got a... Okay, you. That's what I wanted. Okay. You don't go anywhere. You have some of these in. And jump. Whoop. We're going to be doing the same deal here. Oh. We are, oh. No, there's torches I can light. Okay. Okay. Okay, that works. Any more surprises? Well, that looks promising. Okay. It was a good idea to come this way. Oh yeah, that's what got this up. Okay. Let's skip that dude. And just get in here. Oh, really? Okay, you. Well, that was just long enough, wasn't it? Any more in here? No, but all that chip damage is adding up. Okay. Let's pull you out and twist. You give me that one. So I'm guessing you'll give me another one. Yeah. Did I forget you? I did, didn't I? Anyway, over there. Well, it doesn't look like there's anything of any use. Where can I hear you? Thought I could hear something. Okay, so where are we? Something big. What are you? You're funny. Well, you look like a secret. No, you just bring me back here. Okay. So what on earth have I got myself into now? One of these sort of situations. Okay, big giant circle on the ground. Big dude, and there's the sword I need. Oof. Invincibility frame. Okay. worth it. Okay. Ooh. Let's deal with you. And then we'll tackle the minions, because that's what minions deserve. Okay. Let's get you. I'm glad I had that health potion, though. Ooh, shit. Okay. That's it. You power up. Go on. Okay, what's next? Well, let's get you. Two. Come on. Ooh, that was so close. Okay. Okay, come on. Yes. Ooh. Where are you running to? Ow, you knocked the life out of me. Any more? Well, that seems promising. Get out, get out, get out! So if I use this door, that doesn't go anywhere. Oh, it's because it's kind of a one-way trip, I think. To use this to backtrack. But come on. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I can't see. Come a big hand. Right, it's this way. Okay, so... we've got to get back to there. Is it this way? Maybe. Let's have a look at the map. Okay. Have I gone the wrong way? See, I'm up here. No. Yes. It's down here. Oh, that took a bit of working out. Oh, hello. Nice, I'm happy with that. This way gets me here. Yep, doing well. Right, okay. Then we jump down here. Double jump here, and climb up this wall. Hoorah! Go in here. There should be one left. Probably that one. I got a bad feeling about this. Oh, have I got a bad feeling about this? That looks like an invitation for my doom. Let's see. Yep. 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 That's the big bad. Okay. Yeah, nasty things. Okay, so this is where I'm gonna call it for this one, and next time we will try and deal with a boss type thing. Hope this all goes well. Till then, have a good one.